City of Florence, okay.
This is a copy of David's David by Michelangelo. This is the Plaza Santa Croce in Florence, Italy. And that is the church. And the statue of Dante. Dante Alighieri. This is the piazza. I'm saying this is Plaza di Santa Croce. So many tourists. It's the gallery. A huge building. The gallery houses works of Michelangelo and all the Florentine artists. This is the general, Vecchio. They are now restoring the power. Palazzo. And the people. Got a glimpse of the view. This is another piazza. Here is the, this is the tower. And the shop. Piazza di San Giovanni. This is one side of the church. One side of the Duomo. And now inside the church. This must be an exhibition. Thank you.
cose particolari.
Very tall. I'm not sure if this is the boat here. I think they're the statues of the evangelists. All of them on this side. Taking this picture from the Piazza del Duomo. Oh, they're doing some repair work. Piazza del Duomo. Piazza del Duomo, there's a tower, a bell tower. To go to the Piazza della Repubblica. Look at those tiny streets. This is a palazzo. Tuscany. I'm now getting close to the Piazza della Repubblica. This is where the art people's. It has a monument. On the way to the Ponte Vecchio. This is a church in one of the others. On the way to the Piazza della Signoria, there is a big palace here with an arch. And look at those statues. Moses. The statue of Donatello. This is Giotto, the architect of the Duomo. Part of the Church of Santa Maria della Croce. I should be walking towards there, towards the plaza. Here's the church. And the statue of Dante. Dante Alighieri. This is the piazza.